face in that direction.
Do you want us to disperse these in front?
You can go and do whatever you want down there, yeah. Yeah. You're doing tactics, that's fine. Okay, folks, we all know what's coming. You're going to have to keep moving.
Let's keep it up. Let's keep it up.
Surrounding themselves. Yeah, I think they've kettled themselves.
You need to repent. The kingdom of God is here. Jesus Christ has come and died for our sins. What is happening is stubbornness in youth. Stubbornness, evil spirit in youth. Charity begins at home. Jesus Christ came and died for our sins. We are rejecting the Messiah. We are repenting our own knowledge. Tell them we can't fight a spiritual battle with weapons. We need to fight this world with Jesus. You don't have Jesus, you are operating in death. This is ignorance, ignoring God. Ignoring God. Look at them, they should be resting right now. What are they doing? The youth. Destroying peace in the city of Liverpool. Because mankind, you say you can manage with your own knowledge. Ignorance is stupidity. Speak peace. Peace in the name of Jesus Christ. Peace in the name of Jesus Christ.